of class 4B in ARB International School. Today I am going to make terrarium. Terrarium is the art form of miniature landscape making inside the container, bottle or a bulb. Today I am going to make in container. Some materials used for making terrarium are chocolate container, chips, coir pith and cow dung mixed, moss. Nature things are some different kind of stones, shells, crab shells and different wood piece and plants. Now first layer I am using chips to fill it. Second layer I am going to place punched polythene sheet for drying the water. Third layer I am filling coir pith and cow dung mix. Now I am arranging the plants. I use 3 plants for this project. And adding suitable stones. After adding stones, I use moss to fill remaining space. You can collect the mosses from the garden side. Soak the moss with the water before using. It makes the moss look fresh. Selecting stones, it should be contrast to the moss. After placing the moss, I use driftwood and crab shells. Driftwood and crab shells give some character to the landscape. We can use snail shells, but it should not hide the plant. Now the arrangement is over. Water it with the help of the sprayer. Watering once is enough for its lifetime.
It can recycle its water.
Now carefully wipe the container with the cotton towel without disturbing the arrangement. Finally, close the container. Thank you for watching this video.
Use your lockdown period for making some terrariums and crafts. Friends, stay in home, be safe.
Like our video and subscribe our channel.